Ah, and we find ourselves in the middle of the Japan story in For Honor. To celebrate, I will recite a haiku. Stingray sleeps softly. My poking will not wake him. Poke, 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 poke. And fuck that shit, let's get going. For those of you not in the know, that is actually from C-Lab 2021, and if you heard any snorting in the background, that was my husband because he's the one who got me hooked on that.
I did not snort in the background.
He's claiming innocence.
I
I
think
thought.
your video review will prove that I'm innocent.
Sure. Anyways, I'm fully sugared up from eating Starburst while watching Mystery Science Theater, and if you haven't yet already, you need to fix that, or else you're a heathen, and I'll never be friends with you. All right.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing you
All right,
know.
this.
Sure.
The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, I use. And their new allies set out to try to stop them.
All right, let's get loaded up and go.
Whoops.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for IU.
X marks the spot.
Well, well, well. Do you know where IU is?
Musical note, or that guy's final gas is escaping him. You be the judge.
What impressed me most about the daimyo IU was her ruthlessness. Yet, she lies to herself about her reasons for what she did. I believe it was unimaginable to her that she simply wanted. Hope I use her alive.
Oops. Apparently not going to hear the rest of that story. I'm going to assume that it ends with wolves, sheep, war, blah, etc., etc., so on and so forth. I could go back and just rehear it, but
The horn blast came from the outpost.
Also, this is another one that I am playing through for the first time here, so if it seems like I'm kind of just running around in circles aimlessly, I am.
That was adorable.
Shut up, pool. Nobody asked you. All right, I see breakables.
Excellent.
Excuse me. My gosh, I'm just full of all the noises tonight.
Gotta get to the fight.
No. Can't make me. Gosh. Hi, creepy Buddha. How you doing? Just leering at me as I wander through the mess here. Oh my god, yes, I know how to fight at this point in the game! Sweet motherfucking Jesus. Protect your head! Oof. All right, give me that.
Oh, that's the mountain to our right. Okay.
Da 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 da
I'll
da
see
da
that soon.
da. All right, left stick down, A.
Okay.
I guess I did it.
Giggity.
Ah.
way too far on my...
Yep.
Alright.
You pansy, get back here. Now die. Okay. Could have been claimed by dysentery, or maybe, Yeah, I heard you the first time. Someone actually guarding their head! They've learned! They can be taught! Oh, hallelujah! Good zoom type, my gosh.
What is this, Kentucky?
Ah!
You Vikings have taken too much from us.
Oh, shite. I don't like having the low ground.
Does a T-Rex in near the water? Like by the ocean?
Thank you for cheering me on, guys. I appreciate it.
Where is your plunder, savages?
Give me the booty, I want the booty, all of the booty, give me the booty. I'm not getting any of the secrets this level, but I'm taking all their stuff. Gesundheit. Where are you? Hey, there you are. Oh, please, this works. I'll just keep spanking you. Off with your head. Now, where are you punks? Hi! What? No, come on. Let me be merciless. Sup, minions?
A dead daimyo around here. I was stopping a civil war. Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
The collective gaslighting of all the Vikings.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are. Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
I'm by myself. Do I get soldiers? No? Do I get this guy?
Secure the docks, she says, like it's that easy.
Oh, I might have a new favorite character. Seriously, where is this game hiding all its secrets?
Do you want to build the middle of the jungle? How about the swamp? I hear the swamp's fun. That's what I want to see.
To 20 diamonds. 5 proved willing to say they would take it to an enemy they knew was untrustworthy. 5 lions. 5 cowards.
Sheep.
I had been hoping for more.
Hooray! I broke all their pots! I got all the rupees! I win the game! Wait.
I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
I suppose this is a game's way of telling me to get my shit together. Hey, hairy menfolk! Guard your shit! Hide your kids! Hide your wife! They be heading everybody around here! Oh! You! Come on, 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 come on! Ah! I'm watching the wrong screen! I want to see how pretty it looks! Oh my god! Where's What's-His-Face? Why is he not helping? Hey, bundles of fun. Why don't you friggin' do anything? You can float. Get in there.
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters. Say, Judah, Napoleon gave him the palace.
We may have.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Then who becomes Emperor? My characters are fighting with each other! I'm conflicted! Weep.
Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to
one of them,
door of the Emperor.
And then we just duplicate it a few more times.
Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine
this is the
course
future.
Oh crap, it all falls on me. Ah, the cherry blossoms bloom. The mists of winter lift. The bullshit spouts freely.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Within a sandwich. Wait. Guys, you're just gonna kind of think of it like a turducken. With arrows. Well done, guys.
And he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in.
How about ninjas?
I hadn't been inside in 3 years.
It looked like a fucking dump. Come on, run down your stamina.
Come on.
You could help!
I don't understand.
Thanks, Wall. Good job.
Right, so you can, like, take primitive riot armor and upgrade it to ramshackle and upgrade it to apprentice and then to journeyman.
The most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their world.
No, you have to put resources in.
There it is. The price of youth.
Do I gotta fight that crowd?
Probably.
I like how my friend is like, I'm going to take over the palace. I'm going to be the one in charge. And I'm just like, I'm going to fucking wreck your walls. Can I just sneaky sneak past?
What's that? What's it doing? Oh, okay.
The city of the samurai stands on a high mesa, surrounded by forests. It is one of the most secure fortresses in the land.
Mesa?
Twice destroyed by fire, and at least six times by civil war.
I think you mean Mesa.
Sejuro had the best fighters with him. They would need that strength.
Alright.
Do 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 do. Breakables! Give me your goods. Oh, good. Frick a dick. Ah, no. Oh.
Jen sounds like she's having fun.
Fucking fat ass. All right. I am calm. I am resolve itself. I am going to not parry, apparently. I swear to God, I know what I'm doing in this game. Thank you. Nah. And I fuck you. And I fuck you. And how about a little more? How about some fire, Scarecrow? Ooh. Fuckity boo. Oh, so carthotic. Carthatic?
Carthotic.
Orthotic? I don't know what I'm saying anymore. There's an elephant! They're poking the elephant, that's not nice! That's from above! Hooray! Oh, look, my teammate decided to help me. Dumbo, no!
Is on the other side. I don't think that's a very good idea.
Oh, that's just mean. I don't like this idea. I don't like this idea at all. That's not nice. Do I have to fight the... I have to fight the elephant. I am not... I am 95% sure I did not sign up for fighting an elephant. Okay. Well, here goes nothing, I think.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Okay. Owie! Oh, no, 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 no! Why are there baddies, too? This isn't fair! Nice. I don't like this at all! It's gonna fucking kill me!
I think it just might be hard.
Alright.
Too bad we need that elephant. Okay. I'd
like to fight it. God, for pity's fuck. I didn't want this. I didn't want this at all. Alright. I think I know what I'm doing this time. I hope.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant. Now what? Now what? Do I kill it? I don't want to kill the elephant! Destroy the main gate. Okay. Oh, hoodalolly. Oh, hoodalolly, hoodalolly. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Okay. Elephant. There. We need to get this gate open.
Yeah, I'm aware. I'm working on it. What are you doing? Oh. Plus... we've got a frickin' elephant.
Where is it?
Hooray! Oh my god.
Which mountain are you at? So it's across the river. That looks like a white drop to me. Or is it the... it's like on this, like halfway up the mountain. That one? Oh, I
kill Stealer!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what kind of drop that is.
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro.
Yeah, I mean, I'm up on top of the rock, and I can't get access to it either. And I'm literally on the crease. But I think that's supposed to be a white drop.
There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen.
Okay, Shredder.
No.
These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion. Will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
What do you mean, heck? Oh.
That's
not the way you
duh?
Want.
All right, another one of these. All right. Keep your shirt on, buddy. I'm almost ready.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people. He's been sitting in jail for 3 years.
Tell only of your defeat.
Oh, I'm gonna suck so hard at this one, aren't I?
Yeah, those do not render in.
Yeah, shut up.
Pretty much doesn't matter.
Where's my elephant, damn it?
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people. And I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
Never come here.
Give up, Sejuro.
You were saying?
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Ooh. Finally, somebody has a ticket to the clue bus.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
Yep. It's a good day to be me. Anything else?
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Who's with me? Anything else? Could have sold it a little bit more. 9 observables. Jesus. Weepin' Christ. I'd have spent all night there. Holy bananas. All right, let's hear the next one.
I use army into Ashfeld. They came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Womp, womp, womp. So, we leave it there tonight. I feel like I'm maybe kind of called the whole march into Ashfeld thing to get our revenge on Apollyon and her forces. But then again, maybe I also didn't, because I was also kind of calling that as an end-of-the-game story arc, final chapter, kind of, whatchamacallit. My god, that elephant. Wow. Interesting twist. Like, I'm kind of confused about just randomly having an elephant, because it's not like you see any creatures. I mean, you'd think there'd be like, I don't know, crocodiles or alligators or something in the swampy area, and then just all of a sudden, ta-da, in just the, like, I don't know, 5 weeks that Ayu's been out gathering her army together, all of a sudden, dude's just like, hey, you guys is over there in that unit who aren't really up to anything. You want to go pick me up an elephant? Like, it's a fucking pizza. And they're just like, yeah, sure, whatever. No problem. Where you want it from? I don't know. It's terrible. Regardless, there was an elephant. I sort of fought it. I manipulated it. I don't know. I still kind of feel uneasy about... Oh, no, PETA! I don't know. I'm just... It's a cool idea, but at the same time, it's also kind of just out of the ordinary and not, well, not even the ordinary, out of the blue, because, again, there aren't any animals in the game other than the horses. Like, just all of a sudden, elephant. It's the elephant in the room, if you'll pardon the expression and the pun. Oh god, I am prattling on, aren't I? Anyways, so we're going to leave it here for tonight. As always, you're going to find your Patreon up here. If you want to chip in a couple bucks a month, I'd greatly appreciate that, because I'm going to start buying some new games to figure out what to stream. And that little bit extra never hurts. The subscribe button is here. Again, if you haven't hit it already, please do. And last but not least, you got yourself the last video in the series. That's all for tonight. Be well, be safe, and as always, this is Jen signing off.